When they asked me to be the captain of Team Europe, I said yes immediately. And I'm happy to be part of the team, and especially to be part of all these players, all these great players. Not only on my team, but even on John's team with the team rest of the world. They have great players too.
Having my name associated with the Laver Cup is just hard to believe is happening, because I'm honored that this is right here in Prague.
I believe it's going to be one of the great events in the future. For me to spend the whole week with all these guys, it's a wonderful feeling.
Yeah, it's just ultimately great entertainment for the fans of tennis. I think it's great. I think it's great for the sport. I think this event's got massive potential. You know, I haven't been a part of something like this, and it was amazing. You know, it was a very special moment, and I'm not going to forget it.